And we're back with our last video, and he is saying that again, as I start a new video, again.
Is that you, Kogasha?
No. It's Sean.
Oh, it is a mere thief, come to steal my power. With the power of the Helifant, I will make short work of you. But Kogasha, hear me now. You failed me as a guardian. For that you will suffer once I have dealt with this trespass.
All right. Where to go?
We can still use our blades and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Did you forget to put them in?
No, they're in.
You have supercharge in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Maybe one big Leviathan will kill him. Welcome to the party. And it starts now. A party isn't a party without this kid right here. Yep.
Brilliant. Oh, so much for using prisons.
And the cheat. I don't think traps would have helped you very much anyway. Maybe just a little bit. But your blades do most of the work for you. Mm-hmm. Ah, I forgot my ice dispels. He does it every round until his minions are dead. This is going to be a long party. You have treasure card supercharges in?
Mm-hmm.
You're good then. Now if there's only a way we can put a convert on him.
Thank
Hey, I'm gonna flee, put in my dispels, and come back.
Okay.
And get fill my potions again, because I'm out.
Alright.
Oh, wait, I'm out of gold, too. I'll just get some orbs. Tell him that if he starts freaking out.
Okay.
I know he will. Where'd Sean go? Oh, no. What?
They killed me.
I'm trying to hurry. Keep stalling. Just don't cast anything. Just let the time run out.
He's about to die too.
Worst comes to worst, we can just go back in. We don't have to do it over again. Just keep stalling. Going as fast as I can.
He fled!
What?
He fled, I kid you not.
Why?
No.
I'm back in.
All right, well, I'm coming as quick as I can.
Thank you.
Did he tell you why he left?
He said, I don't know if we work together, we can win. Wouldn't hurt to try. Alright, I'm here.
So he's not coming back then?
I don't know. Let's just stand here.
He told me that he was coming back.
He's in the tower now. Should be here any second. Oh wow. Look at your quest book. $81,000 and $21,000 for doing this tower.
Cool.
We'll probably gain a level.
Well, I'm not complaining.
Can it go any slower? I mean, it took me 5 seconds to get down here. Do you have your mass prism yet?
No.
Nugget.
Not quite far enough for that yet.
Okay.
Finally.
I know, right?
Alright, so let's try that again.
If you set up for a really good Siren's Hit, you can take out the minions once we have them all, And if I set up for a really good Chimera and he sets up for a really good gnome, we could kill the boss together.
I don't think he'll actually do that, but yeah. He's probably going to just do, Forest Lord. Told you. If he wants to keep taking out the minions, he's more than welcome to. That means, one problem, though.
What?
The myth guys will use Earthquake. I'm so sorry, person, but I'm busy.
I think people should really look before they should look where the person is they're asking for help for before they ask them for help. I always do that.
Yeah, I tend to do that too. If that last one uses Earthquake, I'm gonna be so angry.
Me too.
Dang it! Yeah, setting up for this is not going to be easy.
He was off by 53.
Mm-hmm.
On killing the- oh my god. Dispel. It wouldn't have worked anyway. I don't have full pips for enough for a dispel.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
What?
I could have used my brother's ice character.
Thank you. comment. You have a Tempest up?
Stormlord.
Knock him out.
Okay.
Just get the minions gone so it'll be quiet.
I hope his resist isn't too high. I can't believe I didn't think about using my brother's account, since he lets me use that, and he needs, I think he needs to do this too. Should have thought of that yesterday. Well. Got pretty high resist.
I wonder how often he summons minions.
I really don't know.
I really hope we don't see him again. We're gonna make it. No matter what happens, we're gonna pull through.
At least I'm not the one being attacked with the same spell over and over now.
Yeah. Let me look up and see if there's any special way to keep him from summoning those minions.
Yeah, I thought that was coming up.
Okay. He summons one minion every round.
Great. Right? Mm-hmm.
If you use a heal over time, Sprightly doesn't count. He triages it off, or cancels it, and summons two minions that round. If you use a trap or prism on him, he uses Cleanse Ward on it by interrupt and summons two minions that round. The minions start with 1,500 health, but if Lion has 10,000 or less health remaining, they start with 2,500 health and an extra power pip. Once he gets to three minions, he will cheat cast a 770 ice damage blizzard every round while all three are present. He drops a mega snack. He drops mastery amulets. The mega snack isn't guaranteed though.
Oh, that's too bad.
Hey, do you have any crowns left?
I'm not sure how many. I think I've got a few hundred left still.
I was thinking maybe we can get a minion. Because I don't have any.
Alright, what kind?
Try to get the highest rank fire minion you can.
Okay.
I know the rank 70 fire minions usually use Rain of Fire the first round.
Uses it on that. I should have used it on the main boss.
At least he'll stop using Blizzard now.
True. For now.
Alright, try now.
Oh, now I gotta find it again. Ah. Alright.
Yay. Was that a level 60?
Yeah, it was all I could afford.
That's fine. Maybe he won't summon any minions anymore. We can finally focus on doing our stuff. He's losing it.
Losing what?
I've got one on him. We're fine.
Yeah.
I hope that was a treasure, because if it isn't, it'll take both of them at the same time.
I think that was the actual spell.
It'll take both of them then, next time it goes to cast the blizzard.
Do you still want me to do, like, Siren on them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now would be a great time. Okay. I wish minions could enchant their card.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Like henchmen and stuff. I wish they didn't fizzle either. That'd help a lot. Okay, do you have anything up now, like a Tempest you can use to kill the minion?
Yep, I've got 3 of them up.
Do it. Work it. I'm out of dispels. Oh boy.
Now, how about this? I just work on using Tempest to keep taking out his minions.
Okay.
And you guys work on doing something to the boss.
Alright.
Well, the main boss, whatever.
Put on one more melt and I'll start focusing on attacking.
So now I get no power pips, of course.
I hope he gets a critical and the boss doesn't block it and he ends up killing the boss.
That would be awesome. Every time I see those gnomes, I think of Sims 3.
Thank you. Come on.
Hey, I blocked it.
Wow. Oh, this dungeon makes me sick.
Ooh, poor minion. I think we're about to lose our minion. Yeah.
And I think I'm about to grab the credit card. Crap. I'll be right back, lickety split.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll be right back. I have to go get the credit card to get crowns.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
Thanks.
Use a Tempest or something if you have it up. I don't see how people can solo this.
People can?
Yeah, I've seen videos on YouTube of people soloing it.
Oh,
little
Benny?
Same here. Oh, that was still weak.
Oh.
No, we don't need a bigger crowd, thank you.
I'll use Sirens next round.
Okay. I'll try to do the biggest judgment I can in three rounds. So my aura doesn't go away. Did that have a Colossal on it?
Yep.
Good.
No, I knew it wouldn't do much to him.
My judgment might just kill him. Battle's already been an hour. Should I Raw or Judgment the boss?
Do you think you could kill it with Raw?
I doubt it. Maybe if I critical.
Well, you could go ahead and do Raw, and then I can use a Tempest or something if I need to.
And he blocks it. Are you kidding me?
He doesn't block my Tempest or whatever signs, but no.
Or gnomes, but yeah, he blocks mine. Oh, so do they too.
Yeah, of course.
Great. I love this dungeon so much. I should have judged him.
Mm-hmm.
We all learn from our mistakes, though. What?
I don't want to ask. Oh, come on, really? Oh, well. I could do Siren again, or I could do Tempest, and I have Leviathan up.
I'm just gonna use that.
I'll do Siren.
Okay. Come on!
Yeah, of course, of course! Oh, now whatever spell I use will kill him though. Unless, you know, yeah.
If there's any dungeons harder than this one, I'm gonna quit the game.
I won't.
I'm kidding. I'll never quit.
I probably won't do the dungeon, though.
What if it's required?
Okay, then I'll do it anyway, but, you know. If not required and they do another one like this, I think I'll pass. Unless it guarantees mega snacks.
Or we get a house from it or something.
Yeah, I get something really, really good for it. Not just a possibility of a mega snack.
Or they drop crowns all of a sudden.
Oh, that would be cool. I don't think they would do that, but that would be cool.
That would be foolish of them if they did that.
Yep, because then, no matter how hard it is, people would do it over and over again.
Then they'd lose money.
Unless they made it so you only got crowns the first time you went through.
Yeah, like as a quest reward.
Right. Want me to just do Tempest?
Yeah, I'll knock him out. This could be it.
Oh, I hope so.
Oh, come on, what was I off? Like 2 points health?
Oh, that's not bad. It means that Tempest will take him out.
Oh.
Almost, but not quite.
What if the boss came back all of a sudden?
That would be, like, totally not cool.
Go, minion!
Yeah, we'll let the minion take care of it.
I didn't hire him for nothing. I think this video is longer than the first one we did.
Probably.
Booyah!
Yay!
Whoa!
Ah, fools! The heart of the Hellephant is the source of my power! It will keep me alive so long as it is intact.
I got a Storm Mastery Amulet. Can you believe that?
I don't think I got one. A Mastery Amulet.
With your light eyes upon it, you see a tiny version of Kogasha inside. You speak the spell that Kogasha taught you.
I am in your debt. You have released me from endless misery.
You're in some pretty deep debt.
I am now free to return to my home amidst the stars.
Yay! Thank you guys for watching my video. I really appreciate it. If you made it this far, you're a true subscriber. Wow. Stay tuned for a Nestron run coming soon. I'll see y'all later. Peace.